right there, fast on little pullbacks and get the left hand high for a defense. Up the front foot is fish finding, got that extra dip yet. Knees and elbows are jabbed. Let her throw the jab so you can move it. Once you move it and figure out what you want next. Then explode up the middle. Any higher left front foot, once you get that sit, transition like a salt shaker. Now, forward. Do some laterals, Sarah. There you go. Lift your jab as you're moving, Sarah. Keep your range, bro. Thank you. main set down. You're right back, guys. Pump in some things. You gotta push out the pump. Pump, pump, head shield. Pump, pump. Down low like that, come up with an uppercut. Brave step, utilizing that small circle ring, which is good, because there's still a lot of a ring that we're not using though, okay? So what we're going to utilize to make that doesn't mean getting on the balls of our feet and dancing to get the ring in place. That just means little steps back, little side steps, create some openings from our opponent by getting them to reach on us, okay? Because that's when you're both having your best moments. These are both boxing a lot of light right now, which is really good. I like that. So what it is, they're both having your best moments is in those exchanges. So try to own that exchange by saying, I'm not going to necessarily always have to be in the fire. I'll control the fire. You know, like a fire poking stick, when you're at a campfire, you poke it with a thing, you're controlling the fire. That's what you're going to use yourself like right now. You're the control stick. Come in, draw the fire out. Once you see the fire out, stay there because you can control it with the stick and come inside, just inside that fire. And that way we're not necessarily staying too short on each other. Did you just feel like you were running out of space really quickly with each other that round? Yes, no, yeah? It was good, just we're both holding that range. It was a short pocket fight. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of range to use on that. So create those little openings. Get the person to throw a punch a little longer. Gives you just that split second more to parry the shot, to decide if I'm gonna slip or get under the shot, so that when I return on my counter punch, I'm a little more in that zone versus being risked to take the shot. All right, deal?
Yeah.
I did a lot of talking there. Do you understand what I said?
Yeah.
All right, thank you. Box. You get it all in here? That's my concern. If you're a bunch of boxing a busy boxer, you're not gonna find yourself pushing. Next time you back off, that's one step in in a lateral movement. She got you, could you stay on the line? Do it again if it works. Exchange can work too, but when you can think ahead of an opponent, get that step in ahead of them, find that second attack before they're there, so much more is a thing of beauty. All right, let's work for that tonight, team. Ready? Sarah? Ready? Steph? Ready? Bucks. Left and right for just the only reason is to get your opponent to follow you. See if you can do that. Right now we're just moving to hit each other. We're not trying to win a sparring session. We're trying to make sure we have that movement for movement. What are we trying to create? The piece of doing something. What's our purpose?
Thank you.
drugs. We need to talk to you when you're done recovering. See where you were leaving off at the end?
Yeah.
That's where you're picking up at the first. Deal? Have fun?
Yeah.
Okay, you girls, you having fun? Yeah. Okay, you're looking nice. Don't focus on a couple of shots like they're taking. Get stuck in the zone sometimes, taking a couple of shots. So get it. The thing is, we're going to make sure these same shots don't happen. It's like boxing. We're going to get hit once, twice, but if we get hit with that same shot repetitively, it means we're not thinking boxing. We're thinking a fight. Don't think of a fight. Think of boxing. Boxing is intelligence. Use your intelligence. Have you seen that punch? And how did it come through my guard without me even noticing? I don't know. I don't have time to break it down that much. What can I break down? Here they come. Move! That was easy. I didn't have to break down all kinds of stuff. I just have to break down that my opponent's now through my guard. I have to move. They're too fast right now. I can't get a punch off before I move it on the second step. So the key is not always to stay there and wait to see what happens. Simple one, the first go-to sometimes is the brain stuck on overload. Who can admit their brain overload in the middle of a fight or in the middle of a spar? Anyone else is gonna be honest? Yeah, right? Biggest key thing is your feet. Your feet don't need any movement. They have what's called autopilot function. If you train your feet to go to autopilot, they will move every time the person comes. Who here's ever had fun and done the don't touch, you can't touch me drill? Right. Nobody can really touch you when you're doing that, can they? Why are you not doing that while you're sparring? Right. You walk straight dead line sometimes. You get stuck in that dead line thinking. Whereas you have that free spirit, I'm a mover, I can move because I got good what? Who's our friend? Right. Trust our friends. So then you have those feet moving for us, right? I'm telling you, ladies. I'm telling you, gents. We can set ourselves, and we are known, we set ourselves a level above. We represent proper fundamentals, beautiful footwork, sets everything else up. When you have beautiful footwork, you have beautiful punches following it. Because what starts working together? Oh my God, then they're all controlled by what? Right. So when you get to those mental blocks in a fight, you know what you can always do? Get back onto those feet, put the feathers back onto those feet, and they can start to fly around for you. It only takes a few seconds, girls and guys. You know, slip. They're coming at you. Back step move. Hook move. Back step move. I know we've got it ingrained in our heads that we need to fight. We need to. Oh shit! It's been 6 seconds. Joe's telling me I gotta throw some 36 seconds. Yeah, I am. When is the right time and place to do it? That also means that there's times where you need to clear the head up, clear the cobweb, get a step, get a lateral, get a step, get a lateral. You'd be surprised what 15 seconds of making your opponent miss will do for you to change the tide. Now all of a sudden, the openings are presenting themselves. When you were staying in that fight 15 seconds ago, it seemed like a freaking hurricane you couldn't get out of. But now all it took was 15 seconds of you free in that movement again. Now you see those openings again. Now you're almost laughing because, shit, why wasn't I doing this 15 seconds ago? Wah! Wah, wah! Now your opponent's frustrated and they're becoming what?
Desperate.
Desperate, which is a form of what? A trait. Being desperate is a trait of emotion. It's an emotion. It's an emotional response to a situation. When you can start making your opponent have emotional responses to your situation, all right, you're in control. I'm telling you, you will win every time if you can make your opponent start getting angry. Love it when your opponent's angry. Mm-hmm. Laugh at them because it'll make them angrier. Mm-hmm. All right? Ready, girls, box. Let's be kidding, let's be smart. Line G, you're next. Start coming behind that high back. I don't want to know what's going to be a 2-3 shoot. reserve back. Remember, push back, then push back off the back foot. Don't pump back off your front, then pump back off your back. Just like that. Take a line, Steph. In your head, take a line. Where am I gonna be? What's my move? And yourselves head hunting that round until I called you out.
Yeah.
Right? So he's gonna be smart about that, right? Judges will see that too, and it's not showing any versatility. You're showing a one-dimension boxer,
yes.
Which is about more than that, and that's what we're working on. So thinking that. Without the cheerleading reminder piece, always be thinking that ahead of the round. That goes for everybody. Be thinking that ahead of the round. I want to be working and implementing this. This is a drill and a skill I've been working on. This is sparring. Sparring, and even though now we've all got fights coming up, so our sparring's at a higher level now, we still are using it as a developmental piece. Be willing to take a couple of shots, but when you watch this video back, you say, okay, I took a right hand there, because yeah, I did sit and stay too long in that zone, but my purpose was to land that step in, look to the body, and my shit, did you ever see that body shot land? And watch the reaction. Maybe you weren't as affected by the shot you took, but watch the reaction when you landed that body shot clean. When you land these things perfect, right, like you say, you shot me, that was nice, right? Same thing, I've seen it a couple times tonight. And as they're being reminded, I'm loving it, because they're going right back too. So now let's add that into our regime always. When we're doing these outside the ring drills, these are those, boom, I'm doing them steps, I'm doing those things, right? Because it's so hard not to get caught up into like a good little, quick little, to do like that, you get into some quick flurries, now you're going, I've been there, I've done what you've done 1,000 times. But then remember what makes you, add versatility. Deal? 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 Right. Versatility. Maddie G. Feet are going to be your friend against Hunter, you understand me?
Yep.
Feet are going to be your friend. Ready? I wonder why they got him boxing Hunter Nodal. So, Hunter should be going to nationals. I don't understand. That's their provincials.
Probably a warm up, maybe.
No. I thought there'd be somebody there. He doesn't understand them, right? There must be nobody in his weight division in Nova Scotia. That's the only reason. Okay, ready? Grace. your job here is to obviously not blow a standard against the bigger person, right? With a big 54 kg stand in there, right? Thank God, new girl, right? So you want to make sure that friggin' we're having that movement.
Yeah.
Aware arm is in place and be sharp. Be sharp. Use that pump off, so push back, hope you push back off your front foot quick. As soon as it lands, come back with either 1-2 or 2-3-2. Keep your shots on the return, okay?
Yeah.
All right, ready? Bucks. Mimic what you see in front of you, Maddie. That's a good style for you too. Use that same body language. You got clear height and reach advantage, Maddie. You should be along the other side. Yes, right over there. A long stab, that long stab. Yeah. Sword shield, Grace. Keep it simple when you got that long arm. Move his long arm out of your way. Yes. Yes, just like that. Three punches all from the same arm. are not predictable. They are not looking for that. I'm promising you. All right? Then you can give a little lean off, and that can be enough too. All right? So.
Oh,
ready? Box. Step or leave foot over, leave foot over, leave foot over, get ahead of her desk, do the do. No bouncing, no bouncing. Guys, hands are tight in your face. Hands are tight in your face.
Yeah, so then you got the same thing, but it could either be just
Okay.
Hey, Reeve, where are you gonna be? Step in, look under an elbow. Put a back foot over to close that gap when the guy's stepping. Get ahead of him.
Good.
Got that ring off.
Got the taste of your nose.
I'll reach you. Got the ring off.
Stupid for a bit, but
you're inside, you're slipping with your hands out, you're getting lazy, Jackson. You're not listening to the game because you turn the hands over.
Yeah. But it's good. Yeah, it's a
learning curve. Yeah, I'm always step in behind straight shots.
Yeah. You blood nose or two.
Yeah.
You're brave, you're wearing a white shirt. Get it all down on your shirt. Imagine.
Solid jab, baby.
Oh.
You do too if you need to. You got it, Jax. You got it. Yes. Now that's where you don't want your range. Yes. Not no reaching. That's right. Now. Second, stay on. You gotta stay on.
Not,
God.
Yeah, maybe. So it's not that long.
Breathe.
So that's why I'm like, not kind of rushed.
How you guys feeling?
What's that?
That's good. You got that three ground round underway. Can I get a good round for you guys both?
Yeah. All right. Yeah, that's why I like watching it sometimes. I watch other parts like on the green stuff too.
Yeah.
I watch the
So what I meant by choreographed round boys is
exchange.
I need a teacher to put in the air shots. But what happens is we're not working behind jabs. We're not finding our own.
It was a young fellow that lost to a decision.
We're not moving with our purpose.
No, he had the wand before that fight.
For example,
When you're in that stage on that high guard.
You cannot come into a high guard with your hands. That's inside
He needs to stop this. There's no way he wins unless he gets a knockout. They're good fights.
You understand?
There's a little bit of a boring fight in my opinion. The two before that were pretty interesting. It was weird. Like, the other guy was clearly in control the entire time and did really well. And the guy that was, like, announcing the fight and stuff kept, like, showing his mock scorecard. And it, like, completely made sense. And at the very end, complete fucking opposite. The guy got all, it was complete robbery, but he took it well, too. He was, like, it was what it was, I guess. It was his first loss, too. He was, like, 29. It was a shit loss. It's good to watch that stuff sometimes too.
We're chasing.
Pick up on things. Like everything's Joe saying too. I'm trying to like retain, but it's like.
But it's so much like boxing. Like when everything's
driven
something, it's like, no, you've got this, this, and this. try doing it.
Yeah, like one thing at a time, baby steps. So I try to work on my footwork a little bit more, but.
Ladder drills, a lot of single leg workout, because I do a lot of single leg stuff.
The minute you feel like you're chasing, that's your cue to tell yourself that you're reacting.
A lot of what?
I'm not in control of this situation.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah.
So like that, like single leg, foot legs.
But if you're fucking turning around, it's been.
Kind of lunge drills?
A ladder.
A ladder, yeah. Oh, you got your mouth covered. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, I should do that at the gym a little bit. Work on my legs a little bit more and stuff. I lack on my legs pretty hard. Yeah, eventually I'd like to try and get a little competitive and start and stuff. I just told Joe, he thinks I look at it, you know, because I want to go in if it's like, you know, rushed and.
But if that's this guy's game, and that's how he boxes, and he's slick like that.
Yeah, it was nice. I took like a month to get in, just where I had like a trip, and then I came back, and,
don't give him the opportunity.
Oh, I threw my back at him when I got back. That hurt right bad. It sounds so bad, like 22, when I see my back out.
The minute you think you're chasing,
yeah, but the month off was good, though, because it's like a nice break, and I come back and like do it fresh, and get into it and stuff.
Hands are where it was.
They're always up.
Hey, out here?
So you want your.
Out here, catch. Catch, go, very bad, all that stuff. In here, the wind comes to where it's 15 strong, right?
It's a win either way.
Sorry?
It's a win either way, you learn something.
Exactly.
Oh, wow. Should not be on what to do, I guess.
That's true, I can't be.
You look like a killer in there. Yeah, I would not want to be sparring against you.
What's that? I
went to
the car.
Yeah, yeah. Air quotes.
We're gonna get
Yeah, no, it's good. So you're fighting coming out too?
We're gonna start our fight.
Houston. Houston? Holy shit, really?
No, America.
That's bad. That's good.
Temple
that
you
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Rising shit, let's go.
What?
Texas has a bunch of guns, you know. Yeah. All those guys carry. Yeah. Oh, it's good. Yeah. That should be cool, though.
Is he a super dad? No, but by rounds 3 and 4, I have most of the chance to run quick.
What are your shoes the entire time? Yeah.
Right? You're watching Pacquiao Margarito, right?
That's good.
Guys,
good
in the bucket by round 6. That guy was a 2-time world champion.
And I have my
second chance. Because Pacquiao just was relentless. Right? If you have the ability to turn the style.
I love traveling to do it. That's sweet, though. Okay. That's all
you have the ability to catch where you're going to be.
You can travel around and box and stuff.
That's where you want to be.
That's so sick. Yeah. Yeah, that should be sweet. Both of you right on top on that one. You learned the first time. You got it down now. You got it down now.
Were you listening to what we were saying?
Yeah, exactly.
Or were you just wondering when you're
going to start? When's that like?
August
3rd. Also coming up. Oh, that'd be so sweet, dude.
Nice.
Damn, you can bounce around the world. Boxing everywhere.
I mean, I think cool with this,
so. With a good heading of action off your hands. Chop, chop.
Look. Oh,
okay. Body,
I need that out. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. Well, that's pretty sweet. Educational level is good. They're not going to close the school up.
Exactly.
Your window for boxing is going to be open forever.
Hurry up, slip, slip, bang, bang. Back to
the
chop. Take one, every time you see him move, you see those ones, get them.
They usually join the university and take a couple of stupid classes just to stay in school.
You're in that range now, so
yeah,
I'm
going to go there, here for the whole week.
Shoulders aren't
moving.
Stop reaching for the head.
When I transfer my classes, how many credits?
Yeah, they probably got that sometimes. They're like, oh, these are down. Just get your money, so you can join the whole class. Yeah, that's awesome.
Let's go, boys.
Super Moncton.
A little back. Yes,
oh, really?
That's what I want.
When did you move here?
Back.
Really? Boxing, really? They don't have any in.
Three.
Southern University is the university in Canada that has a boxing
program. Oh, I didn't know that.
More.
That's sweet. Yeah, I didn't know that.
Nice.
That's wild. I didn't even think that was a thing.
Nice.
You like
One man makes the changes.
Do you like it here?
I would like St. John.
Yeah, I hate Hong Kong.
That one man, yeah, that was long and beautiful, that one upstairs is just as quick.
Those
are long and slow shots. Love it. Come on now, Jax.
Yeah, no, maybe my friend go through sometimes.
Throw from balance, throw from balance.
We get out there, we're like, why do you fucking do it?
It's like downtown.
Yeah, yeah, that man sucks, I would be there, I'm so rude, and like, yeah, it sucks. French people.
No.
I really like St. John, it reminds me of when everyone's so lively, they're diversity.
Yeah.
Where did buy your shoes?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Got through that boxer body.
Yeah.
It's one of the Olympics.
Matt, you're moving well. Jackson, you're making a move. When you're moving him with your body movement, start putting the punches together like you were 30 seconds ago. Don't go into those lulls. Every time there's a lull, Matt's doing his job. He's picking it apart. So no balls.
What's
keep that beautiful action with those hands. You're looking smart.
No.
All right, 30 seconds. Both hands, box smart.
Oh, remember this.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah.
Use your feet, boy.
Yeah, it's kind of hard.
Don't just punch. Use your feet and then punch. Use your feet and then punch.
Have silence on the plane.
Yes.
That's what's going on.
Yes. That blows through the body, man. It goes through to the head. Relax.
That should be fun.
Double it up.
Oh, for a joke. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. It's a little too drunk. He's going to show up at the ball time.
Whoops.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, me too. I'm not getting
there. And it's not fun.
The older
you get,
it's
like...
I know.
Tell me you felt
it. I'm kind
of getting there, so...
Right?
Tell me you felt it. Boy, you were nerving up before.
Yeah. You have like the reason to make yourself feel good.
That's showing dimension.
And feeling nervous.
I know that you have that slug in you and you can get down and bite a nail and you have to go hard. I know you've got that. I know that you've got that beautiful outside of my stack in you. I also like to know that you took a pretty
good
hat
around
it. You got that too when you need to. You understand me?
Yeah.
You have to be what? Right, that's right. You gotta be able to have variety of style, right? Telling you boys, they will not be able to. He's not gonna get in that chain of shame, and that's who we carry. Do you understand? But you have all this skill variety to choose from. You understand? It's like you're like one of those boxes in a video game that has all the skills to choose from, boys. You understand me?
Yeah.
On an angle, man, he ain't gonna know what the hell to do with that full working time piece.
Yeah.
When you start putting punches together like that, you don't have to do that.
I'm sorry, I'm just awkward.
You don't have to He's gonna be eating all of that.
Yeah.
Man, your boy, when he gets there, he don't have the conditioning to back his stuff. You understand me? You been on the road more than your bike?
Yeah. Yeah. What? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
This guy's been around. You've been on it? All right. So what we have to remember is this. We can do this with our boys in an earnest situation right now, but at this level of training, right? Believe in yourself. That's the only thing. You fall into bad behaviors, bad self-doubt in the middle of a fight, look what happens. Big shot, two shot, now fight instead of being in control of my fight. You boys can box like that, you're in control of your fight. Mark, you're in. Matt, you're in.
Okay.
You're in next, there you go.
Thank you.
Ready? So this is obviously going to have different footwork than Mark. You're in next, Eric, this way. Hold on. I know you got to get back to Rase.
Yeah.
You're going to do three in a row tonight. Is that okay?
Yeah,
it's on. Okay. Footwork's going to be a little faster here, but don't just move around, set things up, okay? Mark's job is to be smart and not give you any openings. Mark's job is to get behind a beautiful ring. He's going to be trying to be faster. Slow it down. Look for one or two shots instead of your palm
off. Yeah, I just need to look at
you. Box.
It's worse than mine.
You notice how
Did you see him do it? It was pretty cool. He was here. Maddie threw this, he went here. Maddie threw that, he went here. And then you threw this and you were here. And then all this. I was like, shit. I was waiting for one of them to hit you and none of them hit you.
It was really weird. I didn't know what was going on.
If you can get used to pushing off that front foot, you're going to come back with something big.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's good hand. That's good reaction. I haven't seen these young guys with more reflexes than you do, so I was pretty impressed. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Box. I'm being serious, I don't know how he did that. He pulled back, there's three punches like that. You really
fast. You
got something from the video? But it was all wrong. It was all wrong.
I tried to
all this
class
this
once
tool.
And I vowed I'd never try it.
Come on now, Mark. Sees every one of those. Cause look, Mark, you seen it, didn't you? You get so excited. excited, you're going like this, and you're trying to hit him. I don't want to see any of that, because the minute he stops being nice, he's going to smash you. I need you to think boxing. Come on now. On your conscience. Let's go. Be square.
Thank you, Joe.
That's up.
So we will see you Thursday. One more. Is that okay?
Or is there a
Wednesday morning? Can you join us? All right, let the ladies know if you need your drug. All right?
Yep.
All right.
You guys are nervous that might be in the month.
Yeah, she's boxing on the 27th.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get a ticket.
Got more seconds, boys.
Exhibition Park, right?
Use that reaction, you don't like it. One, two. Step out of the ring. Mark's going to go over something with you on your 1-2. You're loading up and he's throwing it like this, eh? He's
thanks, Joe.
Thank you. Hey.
Thanks,
thank
Joe.
You. I did. I was all playing it.
You were
the
first player.
You see that shit?
Yeah.
Because
I looked at your elbow.
Watch one more.
Thanks,
Andrea. Okay, Eric, you're in.
1-2.
You're in. Yeah, you're coming down like you're going to go Mark the puck. If the youngest guy on the team can see it coming, right?
I don't
care.
Right,
so I'm telling that, right? Mark was being nice there, bro. So, which is good, though. That's what we do. We're teammates.
So
another guy would be nice if he sees you open up.
I noticed.
Okay, so you guys ready? You guys ready? I want you to both use the whole ring. Be smart. Work your hands. Be smart. Smart direction. Box. First, if you're around, you're a lady. Very.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
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 Yeah. Thank you. Your rounds after this, Sarah? I need you to be able to get you, I would have kept you in there for three in a row. But the why you didn't say three in a row. I want to be able to go three in a row, okay?
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'd get you on here a lot sooner on Mondays. I promise you. Carquina. Who's their friend? Who's our second friend?
Okay, yeah. That's a new one. Do you want me to do the last round?
Pardon? We're gonna have a good round for it, don't worry. You watch, it's gonna probably reach too far with that jab. Let's see what you do with that. All right, box, 80. Don't reach too far with your jab.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna take a little bit.
you'll be in next round. You've got next round. And then I gotta get you home. What is curfew? When is curfew? Do they not have curfew? Curfew for school?
Oh, no.
Okay. One more round and minimum goes. Okay. That was the one that slipped. You gotta be patient. There it again. jab right. Get the hand off the face. You guys watching this?
Yeah.
American boys putting on a display of things here.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go to America. Open your eyes, baby.
Boom. Nickname. Are you slipping to your outside? Your upshoot's working beautiful.
So if you're inside, you're trying to come back with the right. You know what? We're
going to
stop it for there. Yeah, no, his nose is just peeling again. Come on, buddy, save your nose. Out of the ring.
Otherwise, that was a pretty good round.
You guys are having a heavy round. Here, stay in there. Mark, you got your gloves on? You have one more round. Let's go. I just don't want your... It's not broke or anything. There's no need to get any more extra damage.
Excess blood, yeah.
Right?
That's
only
fine.
That is how it's
running. These were both doing the game plan I want to see you guys fucking utilize for your fights. You were giving me the beautiful fucking pick and shot, Matt, with your feet. You weren't just throwing shots to throw shots. You were moving your feet and returning. My man here was giving me that perfect forward foot slip and bang when on those front shots.
Oh, yeah.
Your man's not going to be able to keep up with you when you're slipping and banging like that. We were moving forward in our last fight for a round and a half, but reacting after he threw. Do you understand what happens there, Mark?
Yeah.
We were reacting after he did shit.
Yeah.
If we can do that right off the first belt, slipping and banging forward, the boy won't be able to keep up with Jackson.
Yeah.
And Jackson won't look like a stupid madman coming forward. He's going to look like a boy who's got a style ability. Manny Pacquiao, forward with clean landing shots. Your ability to make a man miss and then you put a shot back on him, that's boxing 101. Do you understand me? That was beautiful. Beautiful work. Don't stop doing what you were doing there. I'm stopping you now because I just don't need your nose taking an extra jab or something tonight, right?
Yep.
Maddie landed a nice cross and just opened it up. All right, so listen, you two are boxing brilliant. These are where we need to be getting ready for our fight. Hunter is not going to keep up with you, bro.
No.
He don't have that shit. He's I'm excited.
He's not
going to
be able to take those body shots.
Right?
Okay. My contact those body shots.
Maddie's
body shots?
Right?
Yeah.
So, listen, you got that beautiful setup. This guy is going to be expecting the exact same fight. Do you understand? See you, Sarah. They expect the exact same fight from you. He's not going to expect that. He doesn't know you have that in you. You're going to expect ding ding, okay, da da da. Right? And all of a sudden, 2 weeks later, you're going to bring in this whole new box. He means, what? Right? It's not like you learned something so crazy in 2 weeks. You're just tapping into what you've always had. Alright? You're at that stage of your boxing learning right now. It's understanding when to tap into this skill, when to tap into this one. It's called scenario awareness. Being aware of what I have to do. What's my situational awareness right now? This situation calls for this. This situation, why do you think Pac-Man had a freaking tool belt with so many freaking gadgets? Because the one gadget didn't do it all, right? You had to have one for everything, much like this, right? Beautiful.
Yeehaw.
Look at this.
Hey, you beat Superman.
Look at this. Do we have some pictures?
These are his babies.
I sleep with them.
Our teammates are crazy
Yeah.
Can I hang out
with you
now? Am I
cool? Yeah. You gotta get a
bubble. Oh, did you get a
bubble
yet?
I ordered one and they didn't. I ordered one that said, Ryan Bowles on Punching Fools.
That's cool.
But they didn't have enough stuff.
Okay. Here's what's up. Look at me. Wow. In fact, your chin should be fucking coming down every time you jab. When you pop the jab, you should be looking lower through your eyebrows. Instead, you're seeing more light.
Yeah.
All right. Do it again, box.
Okay.
Okay. I'll do the same next. So we'll be good for tomorrow too.
It's my last driver.
Getting these rounds.
Okay.
And then Wednesday, we'll have it. You did.
Yep.
Congratulations, baby. This guy honestly does. Like, he thinks I throw that around. There's only about a handful of these I say that P word to. That's true, man. Like, it loses its value if you start throwing that thing. But you guys are doing things that are impressive. And you've got to recognize when you do something like that. Right? So you all of a sudden you'll be in your 30s, and you will recognize all the little accomplishments that you've done to get to that stage. So, dude, you're killing it. It all started with those boots.
Oh,
you're gonna need a pair for we got in Houston. We got a pair. She might need a bomb.
breakfast Wednesday.
Okay.
Right? Okay.
Thank you for tonight, Joe. Thank you so much.
Houston.
Yeah,
we're going down to Houston.
See Thursday. Or, yeah.
Monday.
Monday?